amazing. I'm the reason everybody fired up this evening. I'm exhausted, barely breathing, holding on to what I believe.
I did start Boss back in Ottawa, close to where I grew up. I grew up in a small town in Quebec. At the time, there was only 6 girls that were training with me, and we did a couple of local performances. We actually came to Toronto to compete one time, and I moved to Toronto about 2 years later, and ever since then, the company has been growing. Boss Dance Company is a collective of about 45 young women aged, on average, between 16 to 26 years old. And essentially, the company represents a safe place for young women to come and to really dance, to train, to grow, to just explore themselves artistically and themselves as individuals and be a part of something big, something powerful. And essentially being your own boss is being in control of your life. It's about taking charge and about saying, I'm gonna live the life that I wanna live. I'm gonna go after my dreams. I'm not just gonna conform because society's telling me to, or because this person thinks that this would be better for me. I'm gonna take control, I'm gonna set goals, I'm gonna work hard, and I'm going to get to the point that I wanna get.
Hi, my name is Leah Todden. I am the director of Boss Dance Company, and we are so excited to be a finalist for Collaboration 2015. Hope you enjoy.